Well, Elisa, Salinas recording its fifth and sixth murder victims last night, both of them teenagers. The first shooting happened just before 8:30 near the corner of West Market and Capitol. That's where someone walked up to a car and shot a teen in the head. Then just minutes later, police responded to a deadly shooting on the 100 block of Prado on the city's north side. Two people shot there, teenagers as well. One of them died. Police say last night's murder victims were 14 and 16 years old.
You know, there's senseless shootings, young kids being gunned down at a young age. We definitely need to do something about that.
Another teen from that Prado shooting remains in critical condition this afternoon. Police say at this point nothing to indicate that both shootings were connected or related somehow, but they're not ruling out that possibility, still looking into the chance that those two shootings last night were somehow connected and possibly gang-related. In Salinas, I'm Felix Cortez. Elisa, back to you in the studio.
All right. Thank you, Felix, for that live report.